So I'm posting a video tonight of just as a fan, stuff that I really, really love to hold on to. I had a garage sale recently. I got rid of most of my Kiss memorabilia, a lot of gear I had, some guitars I had, etc. But there's things that even my Kiss albums I got rid of, I can always get them back. But just downsizing. So anyways, this is something really special to me. Jason Becker was at the forefront in guitar magazines. He was just David Lee Roth's guitar player. Eddie Van Halen loved him. Everybody loved what he was doing. Cacophony, he was doing stuff with Marty Friedman. Great stuff with Shrapnel Records, with Mike Varney. Anyways, he had sent me this in 95, you know, with his fingerprint when he was going through what he was going through. But there's the address there. If you want to send some money to help out the Becker family, that'd be great, because I heard that he's trying to sell Eddie's guitar that Eddie loved. If I had the money, I'd, you know, sell it to him, and, you know, or buy it from him and sell it back to him, you know, or give it back to him for free. But anyways, on top of that, I got this. This is really cool. Vinnie Moore from Shrapnel Records. Yeah, check that out. Hampton Beach Casino. This is quite a few years ago. I got autographs of all the band members, and I got more right there. Anyways, you know, right there, it does, it, you know, awesome. But he was playing for UFO, and he did a hell of a job doing a Michael Schenker. He's been doing it for years, with Michael, you know, with the whole UFO thing. And it was right after the movie Rockstar was made, with Jason Bonham playing the drums. So I got to meet Jason Bonham. But all the guys in UFO signed it. It just sucked because Pete Way wasn't able to play, so they had another guy playing. But it was still a great show. Hampton Beach Casino, that was a while ago. This is another cool thing. Check this out. Ace Frehley. Yeah. This is back, what was it? 2011. That's the set list. I happened to be by the stage, and I ended up grabbing it. There was guitar picks, and there was some other stuff, but people grabbed that, and I grabbed this with Fractured Mirror. So the set list is Fractured Mirror, Intro, Rocket Ride, Parasite, Sister. And at Sister, at that point, I end up taking a set list. I'm bad, but I love Ace. So anyways, Snowblind, I Want You. Rock Soldiers, Too Many Faces, Lover All I Can, What's Your On Your Mind, Hard Times, Flaming Youth, Into the Void, Strange Ways, New York Groove, She, Shock Me, Deuce, Rip It Out, Love Gun, Cold Gin, and Black Diamond were the last. But what I think is really cool is the insignia on the very top. So, anyway.